This flying car completed a 35-minute flight in Slovakia. It's a hybrid car aircraft that has a BMW engine and runs on gas. It takes 2 minutes and 15 seconds to transform from car to aircraft. It can fly for about 600 miles at a height of 8,200 feet. And in the air, it can reach 105 miles an hour. The flying car market could be worth $1.5 trillion by 2040.